morning, this is Srikant. Today I will explain about UTC DAX function. Okay, first go to click on measure. Next, type here UTC. Okay, UTC returns the current date and time. It date and time format expresses to the coordinate universal time. Okay, particular in this UTC function using for current universal timeline date displaying using for this DAX function. Okay, let's recheck this function. Okay, now enter this UTC and next I am selecting curve and next one I am selecting the measure. Okay, now once you check this function, it's automatically showing current UTC time and date. Okay, let's check, click refresh. It's automatically refresh current time. Okay, this is UTC DAX function. Okay.